Hey guys, welcome back. Today we're going to be doing catch the crocodile, and for the advanced technique, the Americana from catch the crocodile. So level one, catch the crocodile, is just going to be getting on the crocodile and learning how to stay on it while it tries to throw you off. So for the past few things, we've been completely sitting on their tummy. Now we're going to be off to one side, all right? So your arm closest to their head is going to be under their head, and your other arm's going to be under their arm. Now this person your partner doesn't want to be under you, so he's going to try and throw you off. So if he throws you this way, you're going to put your arm out and stick it to the ground. And then he's going to come back and always bring your arm back to under their arm. Then if he throws you the other way, you dig your toes into the mat, and then he comes back. Throws you that way. Hand out. Always bring it back. Throws you that way, feet going. Now we're going to do it from another angle. So your arm close to their head goes under, and your other one goes under their arm. They throw you that way, your arm goes out. They throw you the other way, your toes dig in. Yeah. And that is level one of catch the crocodile. So level two, catch the crocodile, is gonna be sneaky slide. So if you like that, after trying to throw you off, the crocodile's gonna get tired. So he tries to buck you off, then he gets tired. When he's tired, this is when you can do sneaky slide. So you bring both your knees up to his side, then you walk your arm under his arm all the way up to his head. Then you're gonna slide your knee over his belly button and put your knee on the ground, but not your foot. Then you wanna spread your arms out and flick your leg over. And then dip your toes under his butt. Now we're good on there. So they try and push you off, then they get tired. So your knees go up to his side, you walk your hand under his arm up to their head, you slide your knee over, put your knee on the ground, spread out your hands, and dip it over. And that is level two of catch the crocodile sneak slide. So now we're going to do level three, doing some of the things we've learned like we've done in the previous lessons, except we're going to go from catch the crocodile, to sneaky slide, to spiderkin spider swim, to bulldozer, to crazy horse. So you're going to start and catch the crocodile with your partner. They're going to test you. After a little bit, they're going to get tired. So you're going to do sneaky slide. Then they're going to do spiderkin spider swim. And then they're going to roll for bulldozer. And then crazy horse. Alright, so I'll do it from head towards the camera, please. Crack the crocodile, then sneaky slide, then spiderkin spider swim, then maybe roll over for bulldozer, and then crazy horse. And that is level three for catch the crocodile. So now we're going to do the advanced technique, which is going to be the Americana from catch the crocodile. So you're going to start in the same position that we started catch the crocodile with. Okay? So you're going to bring your arm that's under their head out and put it down next to their ear. Very important, not on their face. You want it on the ground next to their ear. Then you bring it up, hold their wrist, and push it down. Then with your other hand, you're going to grab where your watch would be on your own hand, not theirs. You slowly, you rev your fingers down towards the mat, So you want your knuckles to be touching the mat almost. You slowly bring it down and lift their elbow while keeping their hand on the mat. So you want it to be kind of this motion where their elbow comes up, you bring it down, and their hand stays on the mat. We'll go from the triangle. So starting in the crocodile position, you bring the arm under their head out and put it down next to their ear on the ground. Then you bring it up, grab their wrist, and push it down. You hold where your watch would be, grab your knuckles to the ground, slowly bring it down, keeping their hand on the mat and lifting their elbow. And that is the Americana from Catch the Crocodile.